triple threat contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Ghana, West Africa, weighing 221 pounds, Kofi Kingston.
Kofi's such a high flyer when he walks to the ring, it's almost like he's gliding.
Damas y caballeros, les presento a un hombre con un corazón de león, una leyenda, la ascensa excelencia, el orgullo de la gente, Alberto
again. No holds barred in this match. Everything is legal. And that's a stiff kick. Did you hear how his leg connected? And here comes Del Rio. Look at his polarizing offense. If Damian Sandow can't change his fortune here, he's going to be on his way back to the locker room as the loser of this match. Again, this is a no disqualification match. Hey, he can't do this. Oh, yes, he can. This is right to the gut. Drops the chair. DDT, a skull-rattling DDT on the chair. Oh, look at the emotion. Submission locked in, and this might be it. Oh,
a steel chair in the ring. Watch your back, boys.
What an impact from that kick. Remorseless. That's what that is.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
That could cut you, break your bones. Simply put, permanent damage. A swift kick, and again the feet fly. What a match. Momentum has shifted back and forth repeatedly between these superstars.
What a sequence of punches.
Del Rio countered that nicely. Slowly getting dissected.
Whoa!
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Whoa, what?
Sandow covers. Del Rio quickly getting the shoulder up.
Now, who does a methodical pace benefit, Kank?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath.
Oh, there's the jawbreaker. He is slowly getting dissected.
Into the ring now. Oh my gosh! The steps were right there!
And he's displaying tremendous viciousness. You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match. Thus far, this has been a very physical, very intense, anything-goes contest. The toll these competitors have taken is insurmountable. Seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Uh-oh. There's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it.
Submission locked in tight. This could do it.
Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another.
If you're just joining us, welcome to Monday Night Raw. I'm Michael Cole, alongside the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
Damian's gonna fly again!
No! What a huge move! With a cover, he broke it up. And man, he saved his chances there.
We got a cover!
Two, two, oh, I can't believe Sandow kicked out there.
And that punch lands hard.
Has been.
This total destruction. He might not know where he is right now. And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
How much more extreme will this match become?
And he breaks the hold. I guess he wants to try something else.
I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man.
Del Rio needs to find him.
With a cover.
Two. That should do it right there.
Two.
Two.
Three.
Three. The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Let's take a look back on some of the incredible highlights.
Ganador, Alberto Del Rio.
absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.